Here we are on the 31st of December 2020 for the last day of the dive season. We say last day of dive season, but obviously we're going to be diving tomorrow as well at the start of the 2021 dive season. The weather's not looking particularly great out. It's reasonably flat. Let's just have a quick look. The sun's trying to shine, but we have a little bit of a rain thing going on. I'm just about to go through some roadwork, so that's why I thought I'd start the video up. I think first of all we're going to go onto the ammo rack. Time to get the lights out. It's going to be reasonably dark, but I should find some good sea life. And then we'll go for some scallops. See you in a bit and have a good time. Yeah, it's not looking too bad. Boat's just going out now, so we'll have a look. Boys are sort of chickening out because it's going to be dark. I don't want to go diving in a wreck when it's dark. Me, 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 me. We'll have a look. Yeah, that's a lot of shells. Thank you.
Thank you.